Tamam ukuthina fanele mesibongufunisa itende ngidlala itende ngiphinde futhi ke ngiwadayise ama keyboard engisuke ke ngifundisa ngawo itende. Okay, kukhona i16 okuyilona ke leli olubonayo la nedayiswayo mase kuba khona ne i14 okwama keyboard akhona njengamanje ama keyboard sesiwadayisile. Ungakwazi nje ukuyocheck lapha ku YouTube channel yami engiyisebenzisayo. Ngipostile nje abantu abaningi abawathengela ama keyboard kimi, namanye ke ngibapostanga. Kodwa nje sinabo ufakazi obugcwele bokuthi siyawadayisa ama keyboard. If ungekho eduze kwami noma ungekho la eDurban, maybe hlaphe kude kakhulu, transport izokushaya, maybe hlaphe ungaphandle kweKZN, i-keyboard siyakwazi ukuposela yona. Mangithi kuposa ngithi mina singakwazi ukuthi i-deliver ifike ngakwena. Kungawuthi hlaphe se-Eastern Cape, Western Cape noma se-Gauteng, Limpopo, even noma ungekho la e-South Africa, maybe hlaphe se-Swaziland noma Zimbabwe noma useLesotho, i-keyboard singakwazi ukwenzela uhlelo lokuthi uyithole via ama-courier companies lawa esinawo. Okay, angekho ke lapho, but ngisaqhubeka ke nalento leyami. Ngisazobe ngi-explain nabathali lama keyboard lawa adayiswayo. Ngisaqhubeka nalento yami kajantshi kulabo abasafuna keyboard abama-beginners. Nawe hlapho usuyidlala keyboard kukhona amakhodi angasiwabamba waboye ngolunye uhlobo la. Ngeke ngakhuluma ngendaba kajantshi ukuthi ke iscale for wonke umuntu osuke esafuna keyboard nosaqala ukudlala i-keyboard kumele aqekele indaba yescale. Ukhe wakho lo osebenzisayo une-scale sakhona okwama-key lawo awu-8. Okay, kwe-F-sharp ngichazile ngathi mina i-scale sakhona sihamba kanje. Kwe-F-sharp. F-sharp wakho lo. So ase ngithike kuwena ungawathinti ama-key engawathintanga kulama button kade ngiwathinti. Even if noma usubamba ngo-right hand akufanele if usayibhegini ukuthi uthinte ama-key angekho kulo 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Yabo. Ngala nga-right hand dlala into ekuthiwa ama-chord. Ama-triad chord. So ama-triad chord lento ukuthi ube umise izandla zakho kanje. Yabo. So sidlala ama-key amathathu ngesandla esisodwa saka right hand. Ubona ke ama-triad chord ke lawo. Okay, so medlala ama-key amathathu lawo sisuke sithathe kulama-key awu-8 sahlanganisa ama-key amathathu. Lama key awu-8 esiwadlala ngani ngo-left hand. Ngenjoba ngithi 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Uma singidlala ngo-right hand ngizokwakha lama numbers lawa noma lama key lawa ngihlanganisa ama key amathathu ukuze kuphume i-triad chord. Okay, ayihlanganise nje i-chord eyodwa yokuqala nje ka F sharp, ngoba ngizodemonstrate kakhulu ngo F sharp, but if kukhona baka C sharp kanye no F flat abayibukele le video bayithande, then ngizozama ukuthi ngi-interprete enye i-upload noma enye i-video i-interprete ngo F flat noma ngo C sharp. So nake akasibambe nje i-chord yokuqala. I-chord yokuqala nje ka F sharp engayibamba nje ile. Ile. So uma uthatha ukubheka la, uzothola ukuthi ke ngibambe lama-key lawa amathathu kule video ebengenzile ye-begin ukuthi lo osafunda i-keyboard osaqala i-keyboard ngithemna kuyena ke into eyodwa yonke le inama-key awungake awu-12 into eyodwa kuyikona ukuthi iphindaphindekile kaningi. Angithi ngisho kanjalo, ehe. So mengibambe la iyafana le nto engiyibamba la, ngingayibamba la, ngingayibamba la, ngingayibamba la. Sayinto eyodwa nje i-chord elilodwa engilibambile. Okay, i-chord elilodwa njengoba ngibambe kanjena, ngithe mina ubamba ama-key akujantshi wakho akwi-skate sakho. Ngibambe bani manje? Ngithe 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Ngiba 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Ngibambe bani? 1 2 3 4 4 5 5 6 7 8 8. Ikhodi ke le esiyakhekile. Yabo. So qhubeke kanjalo kanjalo ke wa uzofinyelela mhlawumbe ku code yes 8. Yeah. Manje ke intade ke sengifuna ukuyilungisa ke kancane ukuthi ungamangali ifuse ubona abanye bepressa ama-key angekho kujantshi but bedlala ngo F sharp. ngoba if usukhulile ku keyboard kukhona nje amanye ama notes noma kukhona ama key ahlanganayo ku key wakho kodwa ke kusesikhathi sike swabize ngama minor chord kunamagama nje akhona ngokwemfundo yakhona ka keyboard abizwa ngayo lawo makhodi lawo suka bamba ake ngithi nje leli key lelo libambi ku F sharp kodwa if usudlala usu enhance ama chord akho noma sounding yakho yokubamba kusesikhathi ukulibambe leli key leli uma ubala 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 ujantshi wakho awulifaki leli key kodwa uma usudlala usukhulile ku keyboard uzobona abanye abadlali noma abanye abantu abadlala i keyboard bewubamba lo key mhlawumbe bebamba ne okay ake ngenze isibonelo la makhiye lawa amanye kukhona amakhiye noma amakhodi esiwafakayo ukwenzela ukuthi u F sharp wethu ube mnandi noma u C sharp noma u A flat ngawo umuphi key ubambayo kodwa kuwa amakhiye o amakhodi esithe noma engithe mina awangeni kujantshi wakho ake ngitaphe ngilinganise nje ngibabe leli cole ethini moya wami uthi yebo uthi yebo uthi yebo alizamini bit ngizama ukukhombisa lento ukuthi kukhona amakhesi afakayo ke ngokuhamba kwesikhathi if usuye understand kahle indaba ye keyboard angenayo kuma ya ku key wakho ka F sharp okay ngicase ngiqedile nje sengibreake kakhulu down and ne video ngicase izokhathwa le ngenqothinde kakhulu so into ebalekile ngifuna ukukhuluma ke manje lento ukuthi ke ama keyboard adayiswa bakwethu ibalekile lena ukuthi subscribe ku channel yami YouTube channel hamba ungibheka wena ongibona ku Facebook noma ungibona ku TikTok hamba ungibheka ku YouTube okuyila khona ngiactive kakhulu futhi ubhale nikuna Dlamini ngizo appearisha khona then uklik evidweni yami usubscribe na Facebook njalo hamba ubhey ipage lami balukuna Dlamini active account fike follow ekhona ngang friend request ufuna ung friend request ungicheke na TikTok good enough Dlamini 1 ufike ungifollowishe khona ungilandele nje ngibreaker nje down indaba yama keyboard.